having the fear of people looking at you or staring at you. And I don't know how to say the name. So the product we're using today is black and white body paint. We're going to use something really fun also that everybody can use to do this makeup. And it is googly eyes. And what I'm going to do to glue the eyes on, I'm going to use stuff that everybody can get their hands on. And it's safe for kids to do. And what we're going to be using to glue it on is glue stick. It's easy. Alright, so let's get started. Okay, so what you want to do is I'm going to start with my black body paint, and I'm just going to paint my face. Spots where I want black. Now you want to fill the rest of it in with white body paint. So let's do that. So after you do your body paint, you want to get your glue and you want to get your googly eyes and start gluing them on. So let's get started doing that. Contact me and ask any questions you want to. And if you enjoyed this makeup, please give it a thumbs up and please hit the subscribe button. And thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed. And we're going to do something cool today that everybody can do. Everybody can do this makeup. We're going to be using googly eyes. And what I'm going to use to glue this